making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Cena's beaten a who's who in this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it. A face that runs the place.
Match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Coming blow to the back.
Oh, man. Shoulder tackle.
Styles is getting dominated.
And Cena reminding Styles just why he's known as Big Match John.
Response to AJ there. That had to hurt. Clothesline hits its mark.
Oh boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
Good punch. Nasty. Cena is showing zero restraint.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too. And there's a neck breaker.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Big elbow drop.
And that one's scouted.
Cena ready to finally shut Styles up.